Hello, I'm Oink. I'm going to tell you today how to install Vero's Desktop Wallet on Windows. I do have a freshly installed Windows. No extra software installed also means that everybody should be able to use it on a standard installation without the need for installing something extra. Okay, first of all, we'll have to go to viruscoin.io, our website, and we go to the wallet page. We scroll down a bit and we see the wallets that we want to have. There's Windows, Linux, macOS, and ARM for your Pi, for example. Okay, we are going to download the Virus Desktop Wallet. Just click it and it should start downloading. Yes. You want to open it, save it, or cancel it, we are going to save it. And there you see it is downloading. Okay, it's nearly there. It's not a very big file, so it shouldn't take a minute. And there we have it. We're going to open the folder. And there it is. Virus Desktop 0.4, 6.4-3. That's what we downloaded just now. Okay, to install it, we'll need to open it up and you'll see two things. You'll see a signature file and you'll see an application. The signature file, if you already have one running, there's another video explaining how you can check the signature of any download. If you have Virus Desktop and all the version running, please check the signature. For now, we're going to install Virus Desktop. I'm going to run it. And while I wait for it to activate, I'll minimize some stuff. Okay, Windows Protect your PC. That's common nowadays. Microsoft is trying to protect any binary that's not signed by them. However, we know it's safe. So I clicked show more and I'm gonna click run anyway. Okay, there it is. And maybe you've run all the wallets from Virus that you had to extract. This one actually has an installer. I'm going to read it all. I'm a very fast reader and I'm going to agree. Okay, for who do you want to install it? Do you want it for all the users that use your PC or for just me? For just yourself? I'm going to do it for just me. That means it will end up not in the standard program files location, yet it will be saved in my own profile, so no one else can access it. Next, it will tell you where it will save it, and that's actually in my own profile, so that's okay, that's what I just said. And we're gonna click next and it will start installing. Okay, it is going very fast and it's finished. Okay, Run Virus Desktop is already ticked. So if I click finish, it will start up Virus Desktop right away. So I click finish, I minimize this one, and I'm just gonna sit back and wait what will happen. And it's loading up with the Virus logo, with the moving bar below that. Okay. Okay, the first time you log in, it will require a profile name. It is completely new. I am Oink, so I'm gonna call my profile Oink. Let's be creative. And I'm gonna say create. Select your profile. Well, I just made one and there's only one. Okay, now there is an option here. You can opt in to have it launch in this profile the next time you start up. We're not gonna do that right now, but that would mean that you don't have to choose your profile. You can just go on and get into your wallet, which I will show you right now by selecting it. Okay, get started. This is what everyone sees the first time we get in. It did say in green in the bottom that I was logged in, point logged in. I can go to wallet, Vero's ID and mining dashboard. Let's go to the wallet first. Let's see what we have. Okay, as you can see, there are no coins added yet. You can click here or you can click there. I'll explain in another video how to load up your light mode coins, how to load up your native mode coins. It's going to be two different videos. Here is the Vero's identity tabs. Here you can, if you have Vero's coin in native mode loaded, you can do a lot of things. You can commit a name to get a Vero's ID. You can recover your Vero's ID if you already have one and revoked it. You can sign data or you can verify signed data, for example, for download of your wallet. And here you got your mining tab. Right now it's completely empty, but once you get coins loaded, you can see the mining status on your local mining. You can mine inside the wallet. You don't need an external miner for it. Okay, that's it for this time. I nearly forgot. We have an excellent wiki page, wiki.veroscoin.io. You can find a lot of questions and the answers belonging to that here for Windows, Linux, macOS, general questions, general information, how-tos. So check it out. And if you still don't have a problem, drop by our Discord. If you don't have a problem, drop by our Discord. We always welcome you. There's a lot of activity there. So, thanks for watching and please join me next time.